Thank you very much. Good evening, everyone. It's nice to see so many familiar faces, so many happy faces. We're sorry about the delay earlier on in the program. We'd like to carry on now with one of my first rock records, and it's called Pretty Little Pearlie. Let's have everybody on this floor now. All right. I said, well, pretty little Pearlie, won't you come and take a walk with me? Pretty little Pearlie, won't you come and take a walk with me? You're amused, I'm confused. Pretty little Pearlie, I'm in love with you. I said, well, pretty little Pearlie, won't you come and take a walk with me? Yeah, pretty little Pearlie, won't you come and take a walk with me? You're amused, I'm confused. Pretty little Pearlie, I'm in love with you. You got a face like an angel, smile like a song. Pretty little Pearlie, you're the only one. I even heard my mama tell me to beware. Got me bewitched a baby, but it just don't care. Whoever, pretty little Pearlie, won't you come and take a walk with me? Ha ha ha. Here's a song that was a big hit. Here's a song that was a big hit for me. We'd like to do it for you now. A white sport coat and a pink carnation. A white sport coat. I'm all dressed up for the dance. A white sport coat and a pink carnation. I'm all alone in romance. Well, once you told me long ago to the dance with me you'd go. Now you've changed your mind, it seems. Someone else will hold my dreams. Oh, why sport coat and a pink carnation? I'm in a blue, blue mood. Play the song, Mitchell. go. Now you've changed your mind, it seems. Someone else will hold my dreams. Oh, white sport coat and a big carnation. I'm in a blue.
Thank you. was one for me. You chose me all along. Well, you're right, our love was so wrong. But now I've changed my mind, 'cause she broke some ties of mine, and I know that she never cared for me. Well, I thought I knew just what she'd do. I guess I'm not so smart. Well, you tried to tell me all along. She'd only break my heart. Well, you're right, and I believe she's a gone. Well, you're right, and I'm left all alone. Well, she's gone, I know how well. But now I just don't care. For now, I have a fall for you. Get up somehow. Well, so happy we will be in a home for two or three. And I'll forget you, now I know. Well, I thought I knew just what she'd do. I guess I'm not so smart. Well, you tried to tell me all.
Thanks very much, everyone. We'd like to do a number now from my latest album. It's a song I really enjoyed recording. We hope you enjoy as much. Learning How to Rock and Roll. My cousin Billy on the way to school didn't care too much about the teachers and rules. He had a plan that he would try one day. One he knew would leave them all with nothing to say. He had a friend who said he'd teach him how to rock and roll. After the school, when he was feeling good, he'd go home and do the things he understood. Rock in the kitchen, roll in the hall. Billy's mother thought that he had no sense at all. But we know too well that he's been learning how to rock and roll. Well, for he would rock in the kitchen, roll in the hall. Stand on the ceiling, climb up the wall. Jive on the ceiling, lie on the floor. Call to the bedroom and cry out for more. But that's the only way to do it when you're learning how to rock and roll. Let's have everybody rock it now. Start up a band. It's the only thing you know that he understands. Walking through the town, you know he feels like a king. And now's the time you know that he can do anything. We know too well that he's been learning how to rock and roll. After the school, when he was feeling good, he'd go home and do the things he understood. Rock in the kitchen, roll in the hall. Billy's mother thought that he had no sense at all. But we know too well that he's been learning how to rock and roll. Here we go. Boy, we rock in the kitchen, roll in the hall, stand on the
We'd like at this point now to introduce you to the band. A great, great guitarist, our very own Scotty Moore, Mitchell Keane on lead guitar. Thank you.
Come on, let's hear you.
Our drummer has played with one of the greatest country western music bands in the country. Would you please give a very big hand for Mr. Dave Kitchen on drums? Thank you. As many have heard before me say, in the late 50s and 60s, one of the greatest rock and roll bands around was Johnny Kidd and the Pirates. Johnny's no longer with us, but his bass player is, and so is his music. Johnny was a personal friend, and it's sad that he's not with us tonight. Brian, his bass player, has worked with the Les Hobo Skiffle Group, the Tornadoes, Billy Fury, Gene Vincent, Eddie Cochran, who was in my original band. A big hand, please, Mr. Brian Gregg on bass guitar. Also, we're very pleased to have him with us tonight, the original drummer, too, from the Pirates, Clem Cattini. Where are you? Please come up.
Come on, Clem.
Lovely. Clem worked with me in my original band, with the Tornadoes, Johnny Kidd, and millions of other people. Thank you. Shakes all over me. We'd like to do another one of my early rock records now. It's called Baby, She's Gone. To do a blues number now for you that I recorded, and it's called Like a Baby. You gave me love to enjoy, like a bright shining toy, like a baby. Yeah. One thing I know, I was blind, 'cause I just had a mind like a baby. One thing I know, I love you. Yes, I love you like a baby. Thank you.
feel, cause you look like a baby.
We'd like to pay a tribute now to the king of rock and roll, Elvis Presley. Well, since my baby left me, we'll find a new place to dwell. Well, it's down at the end of Lonely Street, that heartbreak hotel. Well, I'll be just a lonely baby. I'm so lonely, I could die. Although it's always crowded, you still can find some room. The broken-hearted orphan is too crowded in the gloom.
Love me tender, love me sweet. Never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true. All my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me long. Take me to your heart, for it's there that I belong, and we'll never part. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me dear. Tell me you are mine. I'll be yours through all the years, till the end of time. Love me tender, love me true. All my dreams fulfill. Oh, my darling, I love you, and I always will. When at last my dreams come true, darling, this I know, happiness will follow you everywhere you go. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. And I always will.
Thank you. Thank you, music lovers.
Is what I'm now praying for.
We'd like now to do the title track from my latest LP, and it's called Save the Last Dance for Me. The guy who gives you the eye, let him hold you tight. You can smile every smile with the guy who treats you right, beneath the pale moonlight. And don't forget who's taking you home, and in whose arms you're gonna be. Oh, darling, save the last dance for me. Oh, I know that the music is fine, like sparkling wine. Go and have your fun. Dance and sing, but while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. And don't forget who's taking you home, and in whose arms you're gonna be. Oh, darling, save the last dance for me. Well, don't you know I love you so? Can you feel it when we touch? I will never, ever let you go. Oh, I need you oh so much. You can dance. Go carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go. If he asks why you're alone, if he can take you home, you must tell him no. And don't forget who's taking you home, and in whose arms you're gonna be. Oh, darling, say the last.
To this one.
Well, come on, pretty baby, let's move it and groove it. Well, shake a baby, please don't do it. Well, it's just invitations to your heart and soul. Yeah, let me tell you, baby, it's called a rock and roll. Well, I say it's gonna die, but honey, fix this face, yeah. Well, they just don't know what's going to replace it. Well, I better take a look, there's not gonna come at all. Real country music that just dies along. A honey movie. Well, come on, pretty baby, let's move it and groove it. Well, shake your baby, please don't do it. Well, it's just invitation to your heart and soul. Well, let me tell you, baby, it's called a rock and roll. Well, they say it's gonna die, but honey, just let it stay.
Well, they just don't.
Well,
shake a baby, shake a baby, please don't do it. Well, it's Christmas that gets you through your heart, so. Yeah, let me tell you, baby, it's gonna rock and roll. Well, they say it's gonna die the honey, please let's face it. Well, I just don't know what's it going to replace it. Here we go again, it's one more time. Baby, shake your baby, please don't do it. Well, this is the day to your heart, so. Well, let me tell you, baby, it's all to rock and roll. Well, now they say it's gonna die, but honey, please let's face it. Well, I just don't know what's it going to replace it. Well, by the sink of lips, those are your darling.
This is a message from Janice. Will Steve Ainslie, David Lessman, Trevor Caggio, and Wild Bob Burgess go to the table? Thank you. Together. Steve Ainslie, David Lessman, or Lastman, Trevor Caggio, Wild Bob Burgess, please go to the table.
All that bloody Newcastle mob, in other words.
To receive your prize.
Editor of the Beano.
Or shook up, okay.
We've got a slight problem with our bass drum pedal, but I think he's fixed it.
Well, my tongue gets tired when I try to speak. My
yeah. When we're all shook up.
But it's